I'm Amy Castell, and I'm a race car driver from Waterloo, Ontario. I drive car number 95 in Toyo Tires Formula 1600 Championship. When I'm racing, we're traveling at speeds around 200 kilometers an hour, and with 20 other cars on track, collisions can happen. That's why it's important that we wear our proper safety equipment. I use a Bell M4 helmet. It's lightweight, it's comfortable, and it's extremely strong. It's also aerodynamic, which ensures that I can go as fast as possible. Designing helmets involves a lot of technology, math, and chemistry to find the right formula to maximize helmet performance. Bell helmets like this go through a lot of tests, like impact tests and penetration tests, to make sure that all drivers will be safe. Before helmets even make it onto racers' heads, they're dropped at various speeds, swung into objects, and speared with metal objects, all to make sure that it's racetrack ready. Some really cool technology at the Bell Helmets testing facility actually measures the energy that isn't absorbed by a helmet during the impact. This information is used to figure out which combination of materials can keep a racer's head from experiencing any impact. The important reason that you have to wear a helmet is to protect your head and prevent concussion. This is true for race cars, but it's also true for hockey, football, skiing, or other activities like skateboarding or riding your bike. Even though a helmet protects your head, you can still get a concussion while wearing one. A concussion is caused when the front of your brain hits the inside of your skull. This isn't caused by necessarily a direct impact, but just a sudden stop. A concussion can affect a driver's ability to race because it can cause dizziness, headaches, and blurred vision. All things a driver does not want to have while on the racetrack. Repeat concussions can have lasting effects and have been linked to mental illness, which is why technological, scientific, and medical research are all now a large part of the helmet design process. Understanding the science behind your helmet is important for understanding when you'll be protected from a head injury and what happens when you're not. While researchers continue to advance helmet technology and learn more about concussion, it's really important to take the necessary steps to prevent head injuries by wearing the appropriate safety equipment, whether you're driving a race car at 200 kilometers an hour or simply riding your bike to school. To learn more about the science behind everyday life, check out explorecuriosity.org.